Moreover, the author has used the word of skilled labor which has been